Mrs. Wolfe.
I thought we had an understanding.
Listen, your guy is free.
I got Jim Galton cut loose. He's still got the cash. I thought that was a deal.
Who says I have only one guy?
Listen, you gotta give me all the information. That's how it works.
I can fix whatever situation you want.
Yeah, give me the information, all right? Now, who is the other guy?
It's too late. Now you deal with the consequences.
No.
Listen to me. Listen to me. I've done everything you asked me to do, okay? I have done everything that you have
no,
asked.
No, you haven't, Mr. Wolfe. You've only made things more difficult.
Just tell me what to do.
I should have killed you when I had the chance. The deal's off.
No!
Hang on, Mr. Wolfe.
Billy, you okay, son? Billy, you okay?
Are you all right? Let's go. Mr. Wolfe?
We're coming home.